Also this week, a 20-year-old from Montpelier was charged with conspiracy to commit assault and threats of violence. This was at a private college in Minnesota. Police say they found items in his dorm room, including knives, a tactical vest, and empty ammunition boxes. They also found a hand-drawn map of the campus rec center with an arrow pointing to an exit path.